Hi! Today we'll show you how to create the freeze frame clone effect using our upgraded free shape tool. First off, create a new project and import your footage. Now we need to decide which frames we are going to freeze. Once you decide what the first frame should be, make a snapshot using the menu or the hotkey combination of Ctrl and F12. The snapshots are saved in the project files and you can access them from the resources window. So go ahead and drag the first snapshot to the timeline. Make sure that the cursor is placed at the right moment. Now stretch the duration of the snapshot. It should start at the beginning of the video and end at the point on the timeline where your cursor is located. Repeat the same sequence of actions as many times as you need. In our case, it's just 3. Okay, now make a double click on the first snapshot and open the free shape menu. Your cursor will turn into a cross and you can start outlining the object right away. Now pay close attention because this is important. If the outline is covering the view for you and you cannot continue because you don't see what you are doing, switch to the Editor tab and decrease the level of opacity. When you finish drawing the shape painted black, remember to switch the composition mode, find Blend and select Use Layers properties. Otherwise, you won't be able to apply masking to the shape. Find the Blending menu and select Inverted Mask. Voila! The first freeze frame is ready. Now do the same with the rest of the snapshots. We also recommend blurring the borders of each shape using the Gaussian blur filter from the Video Effects menu. Now go ahead and try it for yourself. We hope you liked this tutorial. And if you did, give us the thumbs up. Remember to subscribe and stay creative.